I like to play table tennis.
Battle of the guys versus the girls, but the girls are totally in control. Nancy has a powerful forehand, and Lillian has a forehand just to boot. So these guys have to be careful. I think they're down one game to nothing in these doubles as they prepare for the next upcoming doubles. Oh, and a glancing ball down the sidelines.
Thank you.
and you see that big forehand by Nancy, and before you know it, it's game over. Now let's see what happens to game three or game four. And the girls appear to have finished off everything. Jill is practicing now with Zach. Zach is one of the top players in this club. And probably one of the top players in Ontario. But one day we will recognize his potential when he decides to play even much better.